Hey everybody, it's Michael Newman with Duo 604 at the Truck Stop Concert Series. I'm here with the folks of Lynx.
Thanks for hanging.
So can you tell me about the project and how it kind of came about?
Well, we've been making music together for a couple years, but sort of all different genres and all over the map. And then we decided we wanted to start a little project and had one song that we made called The Break, right? And we started our group Lynx and kind of released our first song. That was a couple years ago, and it ended up kind of catching on Canadian radio across Canada, and we were able to get added to a bunch of stations. And
but I think it's interesting that you guys are coming out in a time where there is kind of a niche for that acoustic, that female lead vocalist, and like really dope percussion and production happening, and how it can really meld together. And I think you guys have found that sweet spot.
It does seem to be kind of like our time anyways, as far as how it's grown into something that didn't really exist a few years ago now. And I feel like there's just so many influences now and genres blending, and that's what we've always been into, is let's do this, let's do that, let's sample, let's write our own, let's just try things and do what we like. So
And how does it feel coming from, because you guys are from Victoria, from the island, so how does being from that place affect how you have become bigger artists and how you create together?
Well, I think Victoria is like a cool little microcosm of sort of creativity, and it's almost like you're isolated away on this island, and so you can kind of just like hibernate out, and you know, it's wet and dark and you're kind of inside for like 6-7 months of the year. So we sort of just like live in a studio basement and just like write and record music, and so it's in a way ideal because you're not kind of like wanting to go out all the time. And
we met in Victoria at a club where she was singing and I was a guest DJ, and so I feel like you can like hear Victoria in our music, the kind of the look of it, and the maybe like average November day is what our sound is most of the time.
Right.
We try to lighten it up once in a while, but and there's such a great music scene there. There's so many talented DJs, musicians, and Victoria has a lot to do with what we are.